Well, when I do this with Gene, we call it picking and grinning. But I think we're going to call it midday serenade with you, boy. Midday serenade. How do you like that?
I don't know if I'm worthy of the title.
You're worthy of it. I'm here with my friend Roy, and my last name is Roy, so don't get confused.
Yeah, Roy and Roy.
Maybe that's what we were to call the show.
That's it.
Roy squared.
That's it.
There we go. All right. That's what you use, is Roy squared. All right. How long have you and your wife been coming to Pella Road?
Well, Annabeth has been coming longer than I have. Okay. She's been coming since July of 2022, and I started coming the end of August.
Okay. How long have you and Annabeth been married?
40 years this year.
All right. Man, that's a long time.
Yes, it is.
And how many children do you have?
One.
Just one. All right.
We have Katie.
All right. Now, I've asked Roy to join me today and to do a few songs. And the first song he's going to do is from the Birds.
That's right. Turn, turn, turn.
So I want you to, and I've always been fascinated, whether it's Van Morrison or whether it's the Birds or whoever it is, I've always been fascinated with artists who take Scripture very seriously. Because we typically think of them as not taking Scripture very seriously, but I think they do take it very seriously. I think all people do, actually. And so I'm really looking forward to this. So I want you to imagine out there, if you're older, you're like in your 1963 Mercury, cruising around, and you're in your 63 Mercury, but it's like 65 or 66, because I believe this song came out in 64 or 65.
Right.
And the song comes on the radio, and I just want you to imagine you're driving through the hills of North Carolina, and you're now listening to the radio, and you hear the Birds. So, Roy, I'm going to step off, but you take it away.
Sounds good. What did you do to Gene?
We didn't do that to Gene.